It's me, it's Constance with Charming Custom Crafts, and I wanted to do a quick video on my ATC, and my secret was Bailey. And the title or the theme of the ATC that I was hosting is Moms. So I put a bunch of questions together, like 20 questions, and then the ladies could post whatever questions they wanted in the event room. So this is Bailey's for her mom, and I'm gonna answer the questions of why ATCs are 2.5 by 3.5. So this is the one that I did for Bailey. Precious is the mom, so I used a Precious Moments. It's also from the image swap that Bailey hosted. Her parents have been married 25 years, and it's all the love of a mom and marriage. And then here, her two daughters, it's also her wedding colors. And then that's of her mom, if I remember correctly, her mom. And then each one of these hearts here is for her granddaughter and grandson. And then each one of the dots represent, or the halfback pearls, represents her doggies. So I think I got it all. She has all this love for the community and what she does, and she's very prideful of it. So I hope that her mom likes this. And again, this is just a quick video. And then on the back, I just put the normal. There's the title, there's the date. There's my email address for you guys who need it. And this is just one of them because it's a custom one just for one person. And then I used a burgundy gel pen and teal glitter glue around the sides to match her wedding colors, as well as the colors and the little girl. And you can see that I did shade the hair and I did shade the shoes. Put a little glossy accent over it and a little glitter glue. And we are on, yeah, I put some around the edge and I did mat it. But that's it. Not so bad. I don't think I did such a bad job.
I just want to add it to this video because I received my ATC and it was from Eileen. She was my secret, even though I'm setting it up. It's still secret to me. But everybody got a secret partner. And so I got mine. Bailey was mine, as you could see from the prior video. But I wanted to share what she made for me on the mom thing because we answered 20 questions about our mom. And you answered what you could, if it was a mom or a mother figure, grandmother. But she made me a card. It was really pretty. Really pretty. I love this whale. It's actually my favorite whale. Not the killer whale, not the orca. The blue humpback is my favorite. And you can see she put glitter glue. You know I love you. And then a couple of rhinestones, double matted, pop dotted. And then another mat here. It's really pretty. The colors are gorgeous, Eileen. I don't know if she did much. She just put a note on the inside. So, thank you. And then I thought her ATC actually pegged my mom. And I'm sorry I didn't get back. I was working on the yard. And I was supposed to have a surgical injection tomorrow. And they bumped tomorrow's till next Wednesday. But I still have one Friday. My daughter's coming in next Wednesday. Yay! So, anyway, this is the ATC that she made for my mom and mine. With the 20 questions. And I'm actually gonna send it to my mom. I was telling her about it, it was so cool. You know, she was part of the image swap, so she had that, and she just named it Wanda. That's my mother's name. And I'm not gonna show her personal information on the back, but look how badass this is. And I'm literally saying that the relief on this, I mean, you get West Virginia, then you got her mom, my mom's name, and it's matted. Look, it's actually matted too. It's a mat on it, and then I'm assuming that's a chip, and then she embossed it. It's so cool. And then it's got the pick and the shovel for a coal miner, and then the border. I just have to show it. And then she made it a little placard. So, isn't that cool? Gonna add a few pictures. Thanks, Eileen. I love it. I'm gonna send it to my mom. She's excited.